Kelly will lead off. There's a swing and a smash to third off the glove. The third baseman, Vossler, in the air, grabbed barehanded by Crawford at short, and he throws him out at first. Wow. That ball was hit like a rocket.
Check out this play. Bullet off the bat of Kelly. Short hops Vossler, ricochets right to Crawford, bare hand. That's the only way he's going to throw him out, is with the bare hand right there. And all in one motion ends up throwing a strike to first base. Just gets Carson Kelly.